How do you even begin to recover?
I saw this man. He had a small flashlight with him.
From waking up to a masked man standing by your bed.
And he had this one open.
He's demanding cash, pocketing jewelry, all of it in the middle of the night.
But I said, you know, we don't make much money, but I said, whatever we make, we have to pay our bills with that.
Terry Elwood tries to stay calm, but her husband Gordy, a World War II vet, decides to fight back.
He hit me.
Right in the face.
And right there. And I hung on to the railing, and I kicked him his way. And he went right into that chair.
The intruder quickly ran out the window. Hours later, family members call. Are you okay? Are you scared? The Elwoods have been married for 27 years, living peacefully in this small, quiet community. The most excitement they get are Christmas cards from their grandkids. This is, after all, the kind of community where neighbors check up on neighbors.
Being able to walk in the house and notice that they're fine, it makes me a lot happier now, knowing that they're okay.
But they wonder, who would want to hurt this friendly old couple? The woman whose frail bones struggle down the stairs, and the toughened war veteran who constantly cares for his worried wife.
We don't mean no harm. We've lived here over 25 years, and we've never had anybody do this before.
And hoping tonight, when they go back to bed, it will never happen again. In Swanton, Vermont, Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5.